I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to record content from a single app on your Android device. Step 1. Open the app on your Android device that you want to record content from. Step 2. Swipe down from the top right corner of your screen to open the control panel. Swipe through this menu until you see Screen Record, and then tap Screen Record. The Start Recording window opens where you can adjust some settings associated with your screen recording. Step 3. Tap the drop-down menu at the top of this screen and then select a single app. Tap Start Recording after making this selection. The next window will prompt you to choose the app you want to screen record. Step 4. Scroll through the list of open apps and then tap the Android app you want to screen record. After selecting the app you want to record, this window will close, that app will open, and your screen recording session will start. Step 5. You can stop your screen recording session at any time by swiping down from the top right corner of your screen to open the control panel and then tapping Stop in the screen recorder listing in the activity section. Your screen recording will be stopped and saved. You can access your screen recording at any time by opening the Google Photos app, tapping On Device, and then tapping Movies. You can find your screen recording in this list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.